Please stand and welcome our veterans and remain standing for the presentation of colors.
Thank you.
Please be seated. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and honored guests. I'm Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Jonathan Rampley, and I would like to welcome you to our 6th annual Veterans Day celebration. Walt Whitman is one of America's greatest poets. Often called the Bard of Democracy, he is known for his love of this nation and its democratic government. As a teacher, newspaper publisher, and poet, Whitman has defended and protected the ideals of being an American. No other event shaped his life more than the Civil War. Abraham Lincoln's assassination in 1865 devastated Whitman and inspired him to write one of his best-known poems, "O Captain, My Captain." Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you Mr. Walt Whitman.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. On this day of national recognition and of support for the great men and women who have served our great nation in our armed forces, I would like to offer my thanks for your service and sacrifice. I have seen war. I have seen sacrifice. I have seen death. No thank you will ever be enough, but it is all we humbly offer on this day. When our leader, Abraham Lincoln, was shot down, it moved me to write the following poem. Today, I dedicate it to all those who have served and sacrificed for this nation. Oh, Captain, my Captain, our fearful trip is done. The ship has weathered every rack. The prize we sought is won. The port is near, the bells I hear, the people all exulting. While follow, eyes the steady keel, the vessel grim and daring. But oh heart, 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 oh the bleeding drops of red, where on the deck my captain lies, fallen, cold and dead. Oh captain, my captain, rise up and hear the bells. Rise up, for you the flag is flung, for you the bugle trills, for you bouquet and wreaths, for you the shores are crowding, for you they call the swaying mass, their eager faces turning. Oh, Captain, dear father, this arm beneath your head, it is some dream that on the deck you've fallen, cold and dead. My captain does not answer. His lips are pale and still. My father does not feel my arm. He has no pulse nor will. The ship is safe and sound. His voyage closed and done. From fearful trip, the victor ship comes in with object won. Exult, O shores, and ring, O bells. But I, with silent tread, walk the spot my captain lies, fallen, cold, and dead. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It is an honor to be among the amazing men and women who have given so much to this nation. May we all strive to give as much in our lives each and every day. Good day.